Yep. Ay, también quema.
See you.
There isn't much going on.
Okay, pretty wild.
Yeah, it is.
Wonder how is the weight distribution with that engine in it. Kit cars go already, so right now just we are doing a drivetrain warm-up, and then pretty much we're gonna start putting the wheels on soon. Here is I try to take off most of the the rocks and extra tire pieces or whatever that I picked up on the track, so it doesn't get in the warmer. But the other thing is you don't want it on the tire as it leaks, you know, more debris on the tire. Hybrid 350Z is crazy.